This video will see how to create a custom lower third animation in Filmora. Before that, if you are new to this channel, then do hit the subscribe button and follow for more Filmora related tutorials. This video is divided into two parts. The first part we will be using the default lower third in Filmora, and in the second part we'll be building the lower thirds from scratch. So let's get started with the tutorial. First of all, we'll see how to create a lower third by using the default lower third in Filmora. So first of all, I will bring a sample color in the timeline so that I can get a background for this lower third. So let me come back. So once we are over here, what we need to do is go to titles, and in titles you will find lower thirds. From here you can take any of these lower thirds. These come as default with the software, so you don't need to pay anything extra, and you can use them freely. So let me use one of these. Okay, let me bring this. So okay, this is downloading. So if you're using this for the first time, it will first download. So as you can see, the lower third has come. So this comes with a little animation. So now you want to edit this lower third. What we'll do, we'll double click on this lower third over here in the timeline, and we will come over here. As you can see, so there is not much aspect to control this. What we need to do, we can control the text over here. So I will just change the text and make it a little bigger. Okay, so as you can see, I have changed the text. So now let's play and see how it plays. So as you can see, we can change the text, but there is not much control with the animation over here. So this is how we can make lower third using the default lower thirds in the Filmora app. Now let me just delete this and let's go to the second part, where we can build a lower third from scratch. So for that, what I will do, I will go to the titles and bring any of the default titles into the timeline. So once we are here, I'll double click on it, and as you can see, so what I will do, I will go to advanced, and here first of all I will delete this one. I will not be using this. So what we'll do, we'll go over here. You can see in the top there is add shape option. Click on that, and you can use any of these shapes to build a lower third from scratch. So we'll use a rectangle. So as you can see, the rectangle has come. So now what I will need to change the text. So we'll be creating something like this, as you are seeing in the screen, lower third. So what I will do, like this video, and I will give some space, and I will give some space at the beginning as well. So this is done. I will add some more space over here. So why I'm adding this space, I will let you know now. So once this is done, I will place it over here. So you can adjust this size according to your liking. So as you have seen in the animation, there is a like button also, like thumbs up animation. So what I will do, so this is the animation I have downloaded from FreePic. You can download, I will mention some free downloadable links in the description below, so do check them out, and you can download these vectors from there. So this is basically an image. So what we'll do for that, we'll go over here. There is an add image option. Click on that, and I have downloaded this image already. So as you can see, this is a PNG image. So make sure whenever you're downloading these images, these are PNG. So I will resize this and add this into the lower third. So as you can see, it has been added. So just position it. Just position it a little smaller. Yes. So as you can see, I have positioned this. But now let's add a little animation to this. So for the animation, it is a little tricky. We need to animate this light first and then the image differently. So this is a little tricky part. So just select this rectangle first and go to the animations over here and select any of these. But I would suggest you select this left insert animation. Double click on it. As you can see, the animation has been implemented. Now let's click on the like button, and I would like a boom animation for this. So this should happen. As you can see, there are two layers over here. This is the entire time the animation plays, and this is the time it is stable. So I need the like button to appear after it becomes stable, so I'll click it after this and till here. Let's do this. So whatever it will happen, it will slide in, and once it completely slides, then the like button will, this thumbs up will appear. So let's just play and see. So as you can see, once the slide completes, then the boom animation happens with the thumbs up. So click on OK. So if you want to use this animation again and again, this lower third again in the future videos, you can click on the save custom option and you can save this. Click on OK. I will not save, I have already saved it. So once you save it, you will be able to see this under custom. These are all the custom I have used in this video. So you can have created another subscribe animation as well, so you can check that out by clicking in the top right corner. So as you can see, now let's just play and see how it plays. So that's a custom build lower third. This is just your imagination is the limit. You can go to any extent and create some amazing lower thirds in Filmora. So that's it guys with this video. If you have watched this far, then do hit a like button and subscribe for more Filmora related tutorials. See you guys in another video. Till then, see ya.